Martin Shockley with Focus School with Robin on the Go, and I'm here in downtown Raleigh with Miss Minner. Hi, how are you doing tonight?
I'm wonderful.
Yes, listen, she was here for the American Cancer Society fundraiser event that Dion, Wingate did, and not only does she model the catwalk, she actually coaches models as well. So I love that. Tell us a little bit about yourself and why you got into coaching and modeling.
Sure. So I have been modeling for over 10 years now, and I love everything that I've been able to achieve in my experience, and I love being able to encourage up-and-coming models to do their passion and pursue their dreams.
Okay.
So when I had a lot of models, I recognized that a lot of models were coming to me asking questions about how they could get into modeling and what they needed to know.
Okay.
I decided to make a thing of it, and so I do have an official coaching business.
Okay, tell us how they will get in touch with you if they want you to help assist with coaching. Because a lot of girls, they're insecure, and they need to know how they can get pushed along to follow their dreams, but they may be insecure about knowing that, you know what, they can have that possibility. So tell us how people can get in touch with you.
Sure. So my business page on Instagram is at Slay University, and it has a crown with the logo Slay University as the picture, so you'll notice that. So Slay University 1, the number 1 on Instagram.
Okay.
And everything, the website and the link is there, so you can find us there.
Wonderful. This is Robin Shockley with Focus School with Robin on the Go, and I'm so glad Miss Minner took the time to let me do this interview, and you looked fabulous tonight on that cat, the wall.
Thank you so much.